No sleep, no sleep until I'm done with finding the answer. Won't stop before I find a cure for this cancer.
They said